Khatere Kavir Carpet Company of Kashan is located in Amir Kabir Industrial District on a land of 20,000 square meters with a built-up area of 10,000 square meters since 1991. At the beginning, the company succeeded in annual production of 150,000 square meters of carpet using two weaving machines and 25 personnel. And this company has reached to 500,000 square meters of different types of carpets, rugs, and painting carpets up to now. Employing 75 laborers consist of engineers, designers, and workers. Keeping up with the development of science and technology, the company purchased modern machinery from Belgian Vandeville Company, including HCP X2, HCI X2, and HCI. HCP X2. This loom is capable of weaving carpets of 700 reeds per meter, 8 colors, and 2,550 peaks per meter. HCI X2, one of the newest productions of Vandeville, safe and complicated, producing carpets of 1,000 reeds per meter, 10 colors, 3,000 peaks per meter, in different patterns and sizes. HCI. Built according to the highest standards of weaving industry and using the latest technology, allow this machinery to produce carpets of 1,200 reeds per meter, 8 colors, 3,600 peaks per meter, in orderable sizes and patterns. To gain a competitive advantage over rival companies, Khatere Kavir uses high-quality threads of Gertex company of Turkey as warp. These acrylic yarns are available in wide range of color and count number, which triply count number 30 and 33 are used more for HCI and HCI X2. After delivery to the factory, the yarn is carried to convinder, where it is wrapped around plastic cones and is checked in case of break, tie, or pill. This part of machinery has two separate floors, the upper and the lower, that in each one, half of the used colors of the carpet are placed. Afterwards, the color yarn is led through these metal grids, which is called guider, to the heddles. The heddles are moving vertically and place warp among pick. Five-ply polyester thread with count number 32 is used as pick for this loom, which is placed on these beams. Both pick and color yarn are sent to the reed. In this part, pick is moved across the carpet width by needles, which is called rapier. And the color yarn is placed in its place by these bars, which are called harness. The harnesses are connected to the brain of the loom, named jacquard. The role of jacquard is to perform the pattern of the carpet by moving harnesses up and down, resulted in weaving two carpets simultaneously, named face-to-face carpets. Coming out of the loom, the carpets are sent to the completion to perform final process of production, including shearing, sizing, fringing, and clearing. Coming from completion, the carpets are sent to final ocular control. At this level, some experienced workers check the carpet in case of any unseen damage or fault. Afterward, the final products are carried to labeling units. In this stage, the carpets are labeled using iron. Regarding the importance of pattern design in the process of carpet production, this company has employed 5 of the top designers to create unique and exclusive patterns, especially which are indigenous to Iran. Laboratory units. Here, raw materials, including warps and color yarns, are technically evaluated before purchasing. After being approved, they are entered to the production process. Different features of threads are measured and controlled, including weight and count number, which is done by electronic warp reel. Moreover, tensile strength and integrity of threads are examined by a stability measure. Khatereh Kavir Carpet Company of Kashan is pioneer in carpet exporting to international markets and commercial centers, as it has exported to various countries such as China, Australia, Iraq, and Pakistan to the value of $4 million.